I'm gonna cry when I miss you, but I promise that.
원래 비록 한 학기밖에 못 봤지만 친하고 너무 정말 좋은 애였고 기억에 되게 오래 남을 것 같다. 그런 애들보다 특별했던 것 같아요. 그래서 아주 기억에 오래 남을 것 같고 나중에 꼭 다시 만날 수 있게 울지 말합니다.
우와, 알렌! 알렌 하이! 안녕! 한국말로 할게. 지난 학기 너무 고맙고, 왜?
네,
고맙고, 즐거웠어. 알렌이 너무 똑똑하고 잘 도와줘서 너무 고맙고, 너무
My name is Marcy.
I know.
It was nice to see you. I've learned you have lots of knowledge, so I think you are smart. And if you go back to Philippines, you might be able to improve your English and another skill. So I think that might be good for you. And please take care and don't forget us. Bye.
Say something for Alan.
Oh, I will. Yeah?
Yes.
약간 무슨
말 좀
해주세요.
알렌, 쏘리! I'm not...
it's not my best condition. Anyway, already used my own face, so...
Yeah, right.
So, Alan, it was really good luck. You were my body, matching body, and I already felt sorry for you because I could nothing for you, and... Already you had very best many friends, and I relieved because they always with you and they were helping you. So anyway, I can't believe you leaving tomorrow. So anyway, take care and keep in touch if you want. Okay, if you want, I want to. And let's meet in Philippines.
When will you get married?
Eh?
When will you get married?
Maybe 6 or 7 years after. Anyway, so good. I hope to good time to see in Korea, and so bye. See you next time.
See you, Alan. I will miss you. Don't go. It's a very precious time to be with you in this semester. Anyway, after you come back to your country,
thank you very much. Okay, bye.
Okay, and next.
Hi, I'm Hoshi, and I'm really really pleased because of you, and then because of you, I can speak English better before then. So I miss you, and then I hope you can good.
I want to say only one thing. Good luck. You're a good friend.